So this video is for student drivers and anyone who is interested in learning about the warning lights in the control panel of modern cars. So this is the speedometer of Toyota RAV4 2021. As you might have noticed, all modern cars now have warning lights, which are maybe over 20 or 25 in number. Remembering what those warning lights mean is almost impossible. So I'll give you a simple tip which will help you understand what the warning lights are and what to do in case a warning light comes on. So there are three types of warning lights. One, red in color. One, yellow or orange in color. And one, blue or green in color. So the ones which are red in color, they require immediate attention from you. They are serious. For example, this one, which is high coolant temperature, it means your car is overheating and you need to take immediate action. That is, if you are driving, you need to pull over safely and turn off the engine. Those warning lights which are yellow in color, like for example, this one, ABS warning light. What this means is that your anti-lock braking system, which works during emergencies, might not work properly. And this is something which requires your attention at the first available opportunity. So it is not as urgent as the red, but it is important. Then there are those lights which are green or blue in color. They just tell you about something which is a function of the car which is working properly. Like for example, in this particular case, the headlight beam. What it is telling is that your headlights are turned on and the high beam has been activated. So this is just for information. So basically, just to recap again, there are three types of warning lights in your car: red, which require immediate attention; yellow or orange, which are important but don't require an immediate action; and green or blue, which basically tell you about a function of the car. In case of any questions, please let me know, and thanks for watching.